Okay, what up guys? I just got my freestanding punching bag from Amazon. It's a Pexmor and I'm going to unbox it right now. Let's start with the base. Comes with two boxes. Where you're gonna put the sand or water just to keep them stable. Just wondering why the suctions. There should be suctions that comes with it. You need to put it underneath this base. Let's see. Or maybe it's in this other box. There it is. These are the suctions that I'm talking about. It's in the other box. Punching bag itself. There you go. All right, it says Pexmor. So far, it has a nice quality. I don't know if it's a pure leather or just a synthetic kind of material here. So. Wondering where you get your mouth match screw right here. Actually, there are like 12 sections. Just wondering what's over there. And I put it one by one. Oops. Rest it out. These sections will function well just to keep this punching bag more stable. Even you put some sand or water in it. But right now I prefer to put some sand. I got like three bags of sands right now. So it's like 150 pounds total. I hope that would be enough to make this thing stable. Comes with a wrench, like two wrenches. Comes with it. I mean, three of them. All right. So right here, I guess where you put the sand and water. Let's put this on top of it. Alright guys, so here it is, my freestanding bag, or freestanding heavy bag. I just assembled it. Oh, I forgot to show you that this one comes with the shock absorbers, like four of them. And I ended up putting two bags of sand only. It's like 100 pounds total, because I think it's gonna be good enough with the help of this suction cups down here. So let's see, let's try it on. I'm gonna do some heavy punches as I could do, just to see how stable this will be. All right, let's try it. Let's try this piece finding and have it back. Need some heat from kicking. Alright, there you go. So overall, I'm so satisfied with this freestanding heavy bag, because I got what I wanted. It was so stable, the base didn't really move, and of course it swings because of this shock absorber down here. But yes, it's nice. I gave some good shots, like kicking and an elbow. Well, I gave as much as I could give, But to me, it's satisfying. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with that. So, yeah, I like it. Especially, I'm just gonna use this for working out and doing my cardio thing. So, basically, just for working out. That's all I want. And most importantly, being stable right there, the base. It really didn't move. I like it a lot. So there you have it. All right, so just be safe, everyone. And thank you for watching.